हेलो गाइस, सो टुडे वी आर गोना टॉक अबाउट दिस मूवी नेम्ड किंग कॉन्ग, और वी आर गोना टॉक अबाउट द फिक्शनल कैरेक्टर किंग कॉन्ग। सो लेट्स टॉक अबाउट इट, व्हाट एंड हु ही इज किंग कॉन्ग। सो किंग कॉन्ग इज़ अ फिक्शनल कैरेक्टर दैट वाज डेवलप्ड इन 1930 और समथिंग, एंड इट वाज रनिंग सिंस टिल देन। नाउ इवन इट्स न्यूएस्ट मूवी वाज जस्ट रिलीज इन 2021, while his other movies are just from 1933 to today to now is just a big wall of the whole things. So who is King Kong and what's his size? King Kong is an epic titan creature who lived in Skull Island for thousands of years. His lifetime is so much more, and just his story is so old that he can never just die. Even in real world, he says his powers are so strong, and we even saw his him dying in the newest movie King Kong versus Godzilla, but he came back, so we can't just say that he is immortal, but he is mortal. But still, his main thing is that he's not just a wall of conspiracy or just something. He's just character, and that character is very strong. His size is just 50 to 60 meters tall, and his whole appearance is just exciting, while his whole body is covered in fur. And he but the main thing is that he lived his whole life, he lived his so much time in just the Skull Island, and he cannot just live in a normal life in just normal jungle or something. He's used to be praising by humans and just destroying and eating humans and other things. But in the overall thing, the monarch captured him and captured him in their facility and just kept him localized in their facility. So we can't just say that he is incapturable or something. He's strong, but he still does not clever or just have amazing fighting skills like Godzilla. Like, if we think about it, Godzilla can't be captured, but King Kong, they captured it. They gave him a artificial scenery, and just he used to be lived there. So even if he's so clever, a cleverful ape, but he's still very less than human mind. He possesses considerable intelligence, but he's not just so intelligent. His only thing that he makes him superior from other things is that his physical strength. He is agile and nimble, but still his height and his physical strength, they just conspires it. So we never even saw that how King Kong was still young and how he is fully grown. But when we meet him in the film, he's still growing in his alphas. Like, he's still growing big. So that is the main thing. So as the movie progresses and just everything, his size varies. Like in the previous movies, we saw that his size was mainly 50 feet and something. But now in today movie, in this year, its size has grown to be 150 foot tall. And that is so big. And even in some things, when King Kong escapes, King Kong was scaled up to 6 feet tall. So we can imagine that he controls his somewhat height from its things, and especially when he goes underground, his height is gonna increase so much because of the energy and radiation coming from the below the earth. So he has over 20 plus movies in his career, but he's still living, and until now he is just so big, and its rights have been created by Warner Bros. So let's see what Warner Bros. Makes him out of it, and what will he do. So in late January, Netflix and other entertainment things announced that there will be a 9 series adaptation of Skull Island and other things. So That's the main thing. But if you want to see the King Kong, so you need to watch the King Kong show in 1996, Kong the Animated Series in 2000, and Kong, King of the Apes in 2016. And King Kong, in which that was the most famous movie of it. But that was not the Kong, but it's other thing. They don't make him a superior kind in an alpha titan in that, but still it's worth watching. So let's just wait for the Netflix to announce an IM series adaptation. They haven't announced it, but they haven't just confirmed the dates and trailer. So that's it. Goodbye.